Recording. Yeah, 22 minutes.
That's because we got behind that one guy.